What's up, you guys? It's the Foxy JA47. Just coming at you guys, wishing all of you a happy new year. It is right around the corner, so wishing you guys a happy new year. And I don't know, I'm in the house tonight, of course, like always. Didn't I say I was gonna start doing something? Yeah. Well, the new year's not here yet. Once the new year's here, then I said I was gonna start dating and doing something different, right? Right. Well, that is true. So I just thought I'd check in. Don't really have anything to talk about tonight. Just wanted to check in with you guys and hope that all of you have a wonderful new year. And for those of you who drink, party. Be careful tonight. Be careful. Take care. Be careful. And don't get too tipsy that you can't drive home tonight. Don't get too tipsy that you can't drive home. And if you do get tipsy, make sure somebody drive you home. We want you here for the new year. We want to see you here on YouTube again. So, anyway, I'm just rambling. Hey D, my friend is over here. She can't spend the new year with me, so she is over here. D, come here. I'm on YouTube. I know you never been up here before, but
girl,
come.
I ain't been up there too.
Come and get on YouTube. I mean, this is your time to get up here. You never been on YouTube before, so.
Hi.
Come on, sit down, girl.
I ain't got shit besides you.
Why are you acting like that tonight?
Okay.
Move over here. You never been on YouTube before.
Hi.
Yeah, this is my friend D, you guys. So I don't know what I'm doing tonight. She just came over to spend the new year with me. First time really coming over to spend the new year. So
yeah.
I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know what we're gonna talk about. I'm bored.
Me too.
I don't know what to do. It's New Year.
I know. We gotta do something. Call now.
Do something like what? I mean, I don't know what to do.
Neither. But talk about something. What we gonna talk about?
I don't know. I'm here up on YouTube. I'm just trying.
You don't watch TV?
Well, no, I'm not a television person. I look at a little bit, not much. I'm not really into the television. You wanna dance? You know I'm a dancer.
Yeah, we can dance though.
Girl, you ain't gonna dance.
I dance. What music at?
You gonna dance up here on YouTube if I put the music on? Huh? I know you're not. I don't know why you sit there and
what
sing.
What you talking about? Who, me? Your dad? I'm not a baby girl.
Oh, you can't do that?
What?
I'm
not on YouTube.
Why?
It depends on what you're saying. You're playing.
I'm talking about music. Just, you know the music that you see dancing off of?
Oh, yeah. I don't know how to dance over that.
You know how to dance off of that?
What I'm not dancing at all.
You know business where you can dance, girl.
I don't know how to dance, Jack.
Whatever way you move is your dance.
I don't know how to dance, period.
I know you done got up in age and everything, but that don't stop no show.
Don't start here. Yeah.
That don't stop no show, honey. You better move that body, get that body moving. Oh, I'm getting ready to put the music on then. You
say big girls. I'm gonna back
look
it up.
Hey, big girls. I'm gonna put that on now.
Go ahead.
You ain't gonna dance, girl.
You're gonna back it up. I'm gonna back it up. Who? You ain't got that.
I can put it on this. Yeah, I do have it.
You got big girls gonna back it up?
Yeah.
You're gonna accomplish it. I'm gonna dance.
No, you ain't serious.
I am serious. I'm a dance for you. I'm a damn serious.
I ain't talking about dance for me. I'm talking about dance up here on YouTube.
I dance for
him. What you mean every now and then? I'm talking about the night, girl. Stop playing.
See what? See.
Are you gonna dance? Are you just playing?
I'm a dance.
If I put the song on Big Girl, back it up, you gonna dance and put it up here on YouTube?
Yeah. I'm gonna back it up and everything.
I don't even believe that, but I mean, I put it on there. Right.
Get big girl, we're gonna back it up. I'm gonna back it up. Oh, said little boy. Yeah. You got me on here
dancing. I don't have you on here dancing, I mean.
Jack, I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna,
I'm gonna kill you, Jacob.
Well, if you kill, you gonna kill me, and New Year's getting ready to come in. I mean, I done made it just close. Lord have mercy.
Nah. Then you been friends with Auntie New Year.
How long we been friends?
Too long.
Why you say too long?
Too long.
When I first met you, you remember where we first met at?
Yeah, at the hotel where you used to be a manager.
Yeah.
Supervisor.
Mm-hmm. I wasn't no supervisor. I was
a manager.
Yeah, I was a manager. I was over 4 departments. No, I was in the supervisor. I was the big chief, the big dog.
I know this.
Don't you know they always got the white man over me, right?
Yeah.
Excuse me, y'all. Out
there. That's what got me fired.
Yeah, because, yeah, I was just gonna, you know, I just wrote you up, but they, you know, the big dog, you know, the one that's bigger than me, you know. You know, he had me to write you up and fire you.
Yeah.
Well, you should have been doing what you supposed to have been doing. I mean,
fired for that. I wasn't doing what I was doing.
No, if you were doing what you was doing, I wouldn't need to write you up.
You just want to be.
You were sitting there in the room, you know, chilling and everything. You supposed to have been out there working, and you was chilling in the room. You and some more girls.
I know. But you didn't fire them.
No, I didn't fire them because you was the chief ringleader.
Why?
And plus, that was your room. They was in your room. That was your room.
Right.
You know. I mean, you know, it is what it is. I mean, you know, if you're on a job, you know you got to do your job. You know you always got somebody watching you. And I used to always tell y'all, you know, I ain't going to be that hard on you.
Right.
But then don't put me to a shame.
Right.
You know, I need my job. You know, when the white lady going to come to me and ask me what was you doing, you know, up there in the room, I mean, I wasn't going to lose my job.
Right.
And I hate to say it like that, like white lady, but I'm just saying,
that,
you know.
I understand that. I ain't mad at you. You just had to do what you had to do.
Yeah. I had to do what I had to do.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. So. I don't even care. They was in my room, though, wasn't it?
Yeah, they was in your room.
Chilling with me. I don't know why, but they were.
Because you let them in there. What you mean you don't know why?
I didn't tell them to come in there.
That was the room. You had the keys. That was the room that you was taking care of. You was cleaning, so.
I know.
Yeah.
I take the blame for it.
Yeah. Yeah, but, you know, that's the way it went. But, yeah, we've been knowing each other about, I guess, what, 20 years, something like that?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 20 years.
You don't come over much, though.
How you expect me to get over here? Walk?
Well, I mean, I'll come get you sometime.
We're sitting in the house like we're doing now?
Yeah, sitting in the house looking crazy like we're doing now, I guess. The new year getting ready to come in. I don't know what we're going to do.
You're gonna be in about three more hours.
Well, this is what I normally do, so this is what I normally do, just sit in like this.
Yeah. Okay. Now what are we gonna talk about?
I don't know. What do you wanna talk about? I mean, you can talk about something.
Don't matter, man.
The new year coming in, you having a new year's resolutions?
Yeah. I don't know what it is yet. Let me see. What's my New Year's resolution? To be a better person than what I am.
Be a better person.
Than what I was in 2011. Quit arguing with folks. Let my God be back on.
Yeah, see, you be arguing with folks. I ain't
gonna argue with you.
No, not me, because. No, but I don't be arguing with people. I ain't trying to go there with people. I be trying to be a peacemaker. You know, sometimes I need to argue, but I be trying to make peace with people. I do. You don't be trying to make no peace. You be like, whatever, which, I mean, I'm not saying that's a bad thing. I mean, that's for real, because many times I get mad with myself because I be wanting to go on and curse folks out. You know I don't curse, but I be wanting to go on and, you know, just give them, you know, but I be trying to make peace with people.
Now, me, you feel for me, cause me.
Talk up, they can't hear you.
My bad. How you doing? How y'all doing out there anyway? But I said this year, 2012, I'm not going through none of that with nobody. I'm not finna argue with nobody else. I'm not finna do none of that with nobody else.
Okay, I'm going to remind you. As soon as somebody step on your toes, you're going to go off. And I'm going to have to remind you then. Now, how many days is this going to last with you not going off on people?
That's a good question. About 2 days.
About 2 days.
Nah, it's going to be longer than that. I'm a keep it. I'm not going to argue about it no more or none of that. I tell people, 2012 come, I'm not going to go through there with nobody. I'm just going to walk away.
That's what you got to do, girl. Just walk away. I mean, sometimes it make you feel bad when you want to tell a person about themselves, but I'm just telling you, sometimes it's just best to walk away because all the cursing and doing, I know you cursing stuff, but you know, I mean, that's you. I
don't calm down a whole lot.
You know, calm, because I ain't kicking about your cursing and stuff. You know, that's you.
I don't calm down a whole lot, though, when I used to be. Because my mama said I used to be a boom dinger back then. I don't calm down a whole lot.
Well, that's good. Yeah. Because all that cursing and stuff, all that cursing and going off.
It don't get you nowhere.
And then by the time you finish, you still upset because somebody made you upset and they going on being happy while you still upset. Mm-hmm. Yeah, if that's what you want to do for the new year, I mean, that's good. It's always good to, you know, not let people upset you. It's always good.
Right.
You know, up here on YouTube, honey, people be upsetting you up here on YouTube with this stuff, you know.
I ain't worried about YouTube.
Yeah. You don't even get on YouTube no way, do you?
No,
you don't get on YouTube.
I get on Facebook and Tag, really.
Oh, yeah. What you looking for on Tag? You looking for a boyfriend?
Ain't looking for nothing.
You ain't looking for nothing.
Ain't looking for nothing.
Well, why you on Tag?
Just to meet friends. And it's
I don't meet friends.
Someone I can just go hang out with and chill with. You know, I ain't trying to meet no boyfriend for what?
What you mean for what?
For what?
I mean, that's what you on Tag for, to meet a boyfriend, right?
How you know you ain't? I ain't gonna try to look for a girlfriend.
Oh, I don't know. Excuse me. I don't know.
You said it, man. I'm gonna look for a girlfriend.
Well, if that's what you want to do, I mean, if that's what you want to do, it's all right with me. If that's what you want to do. I mean, if that's what floats your boat, you know, I mean, ain't nothing I can say about it.
Right, true. Yeah. But I ain't met nobody on there yet, though.
Really? Yeah. Well, I guess you need to come off then, since you're not meeting nobody, right?
True that. If I find this person friend, I'll come off of.
But you say you ain't looking for nobody.
Right.
Which one is it?
I'm looking for a special friend. Female friend. That I can go out with, chill with, and do whatever.
Oh, I'm already your friend. You can go out with and do something. I mean, I ain't no party person, but.
You've been my friend, but you know, I don't look at you like it, though.
Oh, what you talking? What kind of friend are you talking about? Whatever. What kind of friend you talking about?
Looking for a girlfriend.
Ain't I'm your girlfriend?
Not in that kind of way, you ain't.
Wait a minute.
I can go to bed with.
What? What you mean go to bed with?
Man, whatever, Jackie.
No, you need to stop playing.
Whatever, Jackie.
No, why you sitting there laughing?
Whatever, Jackie.
What you mean? What you mean somebody you can go to bed with?
What you mean, like I said, somebody I can go to bed with? It's a wild thing in the bed.
Now, you drunk for real tonight.
I ain't drunk, but some cocoa.
Now, you drunk for real. What you mean somebody you can go to bed with?
So, like I said, so I can go to bed with. I can't look at you like that because me and you friends. I've been liking you for a long time, but I don't want to break up me your friendship.
Wait a minute. You've been liking me a long time. I like you, too.
I like you more than a friend. Thank you, ma'am.
What kind of more than a friend? I mean, what kind of more than a friend?
What you mean? Then I gotta explain to you more than a friend.
Well, yeah. I mean, I don't know what you're talking about. Just talk straight to me because I don't understand that, you know.
I just want to be with you only, with nobody else.
I don't know what you're saying.
How you know what I'm
saying? You go with women. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
You like, okay, how come all this long time I'm just finding that out? You sitting there laughing. I ain't laughing now. I'm saying, how come all this long time, I've been knowing you about 20-something years, 20 years, something like that. Why would you wait to say this now?
Because this is a new year, and I've decided I'm going to tell you now.
On YouTube?
It could be on Facebook and tag or whatever. I still tell you.
No,
I like you.
You tripping. You tripping.
And I'm always going to like you no matter what.
And you've been, I've been knowing you all this long time. You ain't never said nothing like that to me before.
I didn't want to break up our friendship.
Why would you think it would break up our friendship? Because, I mean, you and whatever you do, that's...
Okay.
I mean, why would it break up our friendship?
You know how some people, they think that if they take it a little further, it break up their friendship.